Hello students, welcome to my channel Easy Easy Maths. Let's go to surface area, volume and capacity, 8th standard, concise mathematics. Exercise 21A. Find the volume and the total surface area of a cuboid whose length is 15 cm, breadth is 10 cm and height is 8 cm. Length is equal to 15 cm, breadth is equal to 10 cm and height is equal to 8 cm. We have to find the volume and total surface area. So volume is equal to length into breadth into height. Length is equal to 15 cm, breadth is equal to 10 cm and height is equal to 8 cm. 15 into 10 into 8 is equal to 1200 cm into cm into cm. Therefore cm cube. This is the volume. Now let us find the surface area. So total surface area is equal to 2 into length into breadth plus breadth into height plus length into height. L into B is equal to 150 plus B into H is equal to 80 plus L into H, 15 into 8 is equal to 120. 2 into 150 plus 80 is equal to 230, 230 plus 120 is equal to 350. 2 into 350 is equal to 700. 700 centimeter square. Since it is area, it is 700 centimeter square. In this problem, volume is given. Volume of a cuboid is given. Cuboid means length, breadth and height are different. Whereas in cube, all the sides are equal. So here volume is equal to length into breadth into height. Volume is equal to 3456. Volume 3456 centimeter cube. Length is equal to 24 centimeter. B is equal to breadth is 18 centimeter. We have to find height. When 24 into 18 is transposed to this side, it becomes 3456 divided by 24 into 18 is equal to h. Let us divide both the numbers by 12. 12 2s are 24. 12 2s are 24, 10 remains. 12 8s are 96. 9 remains. 12 8s are 96. 2 1s are 2 4s are 8. 144 divided by 18 is equal to 18 into 8 is equal to 144. Therefore height is equal to 8. Height is equal to 8 centimeter. Here volume is given, it is 7.68 meter cube, length is equal to 3.2 meter, height is equal to 1.0, that means 1 meter. We have to find the breadth. Volume is equal to length into breadth into height. So volume is equal to 7.68 is equal to length is 3.2 meter into breadth is equal to, we have to find, h is equal to 1.0 meter, that is 1 meter. So breadth is equal to 7.68 upon 3.2. So this point goes to this side, another place. So 768 upon 320. 768 upon 320. Let us divide both the numbers by 4. 4 8s are 32. 4 1s are 4. 4 9s are 36. 4 2s are 8. Now by 8. 8 tens are, 8 twos are 16, 8 fours are 32. 24 upon 10 is equal to 2.4. So breadth is equal to 2.4 meter. Here volume is given, breadth is given, height is given, we have to find the length. So volume is equal to L into B into H. Here height is in centimeter. H is equal to 80 centimeter. That means 0.80 meter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Therefore, 80 centimeter is equal to 80 divided by 100. That gives us 0.8. So, volume is 1.92 meter cube is equal to length is equal to, length we have to find, B is 1.2 meter into H is equal to 0.8. Therefore, length is equal to, length is equal to 1.92 divided by 1.2 into 0.8. 1.92 divided by 1.2 into 0.8. The point is shifted to two places, here also two places. So it is 192 upon 12 into 8. 12 ones are 7 remains, 12 6 are 72, 8 ones are 8 2s are. So length is equal to 2 meter. Length is equal to 2 meter. Third problem, length, breadth and height are in the ratio 5 to 3 to 2 in a cuboid. The volume is equal to 240 centimeter cube. So we have to find the dimensions and also the total surface area of the cuboid. Let the length is equal to 5x, breadth is equal to 3x and height is equal to 2x. Therefore volume is equal to 5x into 3x into 2x. That is 30x cube. Volume is equal to 240. 240 is equal to 30x cube. X cube is equal to 240 divided by 30. X cube is equal to 240 divided by 30 is equal to 8. X cube is equal to 8. Therefore, x is equal to cube root of 8. That is 2. Now, length is equal to 5x. Therefore, 5 into 2. That is 10 centimeter. 10 centimeter. B is equal to 3x. 3 into 2. 6 centimeter. H is equal to 2x. 2 into 2, 4 centimeter. Now we have to find the surface area. Total surface area is equal to 2 into length into breadth, that is 60, plus breadth into height, 24, height into length, 40. This is 124, 2 into 124. 2 into 124 is equal to 248. This is in centimeter, therefore 248 centimeter square.